Now I'll be presenting few compositions in Dhrut Teentaal. Then